I am in Utrecht today with Niels Erestein, Hotel Manager of Park Plaza Utrecht. Niels, congratulations on the completion of the Park Plaza Utrecht. How is Park Plaza Utrecht different from the other hotels?
Well, thank you very much. Well, Park Plaza Utrecht is different from the other hotels, though all the hotels within PPHE obviously, you know, have their own individual character and design as well. We selected within Park Plaza Utrecht, the architect selected Manifesto de Steel, so everything is inspired by the steel movement. The steel movement was started up in the 1980s. It was founded by Theo van Doesburg, Piet Mondriaan, Rietveld, and all these architects together, they decided to create a new manifesto, which includes the principles of right angles, primary colors like red, yellow, blue, think of Mondriaan, simplifying buildings, smooth surfaces, etc. If you take all this, you will literally find this in the new design of Park Plaza Utrecht, which if you look, for example, at the bedboards, you will see the straight lines over there as well. You will see the design integrated in the carpet, in the lighting of the rooms. So actually it's a blueprint which is very nice and you will find throughout all of the hotel.
Utrecht is the Netherlands' fourth largest city. How is Utrecht going to develop over the coming years?
It's interesting you bring it up. You know, the city of Utrecht is developing rapidly, we must say. I think the development started in 2006, in which they created the Central Station Master Plan, called CU 2030, also giving the timeline of all the development of the city. It's massive. It's since then an investment of 3.2 billion euro. It includes 28 initiatives in this direct surroundings of the hotel, the Central Station area, including the overhaul of the Central Station, the new big shopping do-over of Hoge Catharijne, a lot of new retail, new restaurants, etc., etc. So we just got started. I think Utrecht has the benefit, you know, to almost be on a gold mine because the hotel is located in the middle of this. And imagine that we're now working also on long-term plans, meaning that the park will hopefully within 5 years, the hotel will be reflected and surrounded by a lovely park, a lovely canal next to the hotel. So you will have a very nice Park Plaza corporate hotel in the middle of a city center, including a park.
How do you feel about being the manager of this hotel?
Though it did cost me some gray hairs, it has been a very inspiring journey, and long story short, extremely proud to be the manager of this hotel.